It was announced yesterday that controversial baseball great Pete Rose is endorsing Donald Trump for president. Here now to explain more about that is Pete Rose himself. Pete, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me there, Jim.
Now, Pete, you've announced that you support Donald Trump for president. Why is that?
Well, first of all, he's an untrustworthy guy with weird hair, and something about that really speaks to me.
All right, that's very interesting. I see. And do you think he actually has a chance at winning?
Well, he's definitely a long shot. I mean, we're talking 20-1, 30-1 odds if you use the right bookie, which means if you were to bet, say, 28 grand in baseball memorabilia on him, well, that could make a lot of problems go away real quick.
I'm sorry, are you saying you bet money on Trump to win?
You can't prove that. Can't prove it.
Mr. Rose, you've had problems with gambling before. In fact, I hate to bring this up, but you've actually been banned from the game of baseball. You shouldn't even be wearing that Reds jersey.
Excuse me, Jimmy. This actually says Rads.
What?
Okay? It's a Cincinnati Rads jersey, and therefore technically legal.
Cincinnati?
Cincinnati.
You had to change the Cincinnati Rats.
Yep.
I didn't know. Why are you chewing so much gum, by the way?
I bet a guy in the parking lot $15. I could eat this whole pack of gum without you noticing. You just cost me my bus fare home, fella.
All right, I'm sorry to hear that. Pete Rose, everybody. Pete Rose, I'm sorry.